Tonight we have an update on the investigation into the deaths of two animals at Animal Ark last month. Animal Ark says Shere Khan the tiger and Maddie the wolf became sick and died after eating tainted meat from AAA Meat Brand Company, which is a USDA certified meat supplier. A third animal, Jamar the cheetah, was able to make a full recovery. The company has since recalled that meat and is investigating how pentobarbital and phenytoin, chemicals common in euthanasia solutions, got into the meat.
Once the lab identified the contaminated food, Animal Ark stopped feeding it, obviously. So that food is now put away, it's locked up, and the company was notified.
And a spokesperson for the meat company said they are devastated by the deaths of the animals.